Office News YouTube channel informs. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe if this video is interesting for viewers. Jennifer Lopez and Ben Affleck sing a romantic duet at a holiday party. Tis the season of Bennifer. This year, celebrating their first ever Christmas as husband and wife, Ben Affleck and Jennifer Lopez threw a huge Hollywood holiday bash Saturday, Dec. 17, at which they treated guests to a romantic duet of John Legend's By Christmas Eve. The adorable moment, captured on video by one of the partygoers, begins with the Gone Girl actor going at the song solo and earning laughs from his guests when he, struggling slightly to keep up, instructs an accompanying pianist to go slow. That's when J.Lo, dazzling in a sparkly dress, joins in. Make a wish, close your eyes and believe, the pair sings into the same microphone, the final lines of Legend's a legendary Christmas track. I'll be home, 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 home by Christmas Eve. Afterward, the Marry Me actress wraps Affleck in a tight hug and kisses him. In another video taken of the moment, she's seen telling the other guests, that's my baby's favorite Christmas song. A third video reveals that a group sing-along of Jingle Bells also went down. And, per E! News, Lopez also sang her own hit song, On the Floor, as guests helped themselves to pizza, hot cocoa and a gingerbread replica of the couple's house. Everyone from Kim Kardashian to Billie Eilish to Doja Cat was in attendance at Bennifer's Big Bash, according to People. Affleck and Lopez's first Christmas party as married couple has been long in the making. The two were originally engaged in 2002 before breaking up in 2004, only to get back together in 2021. They tied the knot in July of this year, and had a second wedding ceremony in Georgia the next month. That's how we present this content. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. For the support of our viewers, thank you.